Yes, please, point the gun at me. Hello, boys.
Help me out.
I'm sorry, I'm the guy who just had himself stabbed. Pretty much in the heart. And some weird toxin through my body. And I'm the one helping you all up. And you didn't help me. You know what? Screw you. I hope you all burn. Seriously, though, come on. I'm lying on the ground. It's like, no, we're not going to help you get up. You're going to get up by yourself.
We'll get you out of there. We'll go somewhere. I believe there are still places on this earth where people can go and live happy.
I believe so, too. Not for me and for you.
Aw, yeah. Let's go.
What are you doing in there? I don't think I'm to visit. I haven't had a visitor like you in a long time.
We have met before. I think today we meet for the last time.
Maybe.
Captain Blaskowitz. Still fighting after all these years.
I remember your friend. I savor his memory. Do you remember him?
Ferguson.
In work like this, it is easy to be tempted to sense compassion. We must learn that this is pointless instinct, not fit for the master race.
Compassion, not fit for master race.
Hoch, hoch, auf die Platte!
Well, his eye is gone. Or eyes. I'm not sure. Oh, that's not good. Oh. It's impressive that it held up his head. It's interesting that it held up his head, you know? I mean, he could have just lowered his head a little bit. Wouldn't you think it would have been better to hold the head? Instead of just leaving it?
Like you. What you pay for is death and destruction. I would ask you to consider. In the end, we will be judged. Not by what we have destroyed, but what we have created.
Which is technically how the,
The human brain
amalgamated with the efficiency. An obedience of the machine.
One moment, ladies and gentlemen. All right, and we're back. And oh god.
Machine man, clear the room.
Clear the room. Clear the. Get out. Oh, that's not cool. That's not all my weapons, is it? Oh no. No. That was most of my weapons. Oh god! Damn it! Oh, I can't see anything! Oh god! I don't like this. Okay. Well, I have this feeling in my bones. The hell? Oh, god damn it.
Do not damage my prototype, Captain. It is a glorious machine. You should appreciate it. Mask in its glory.
The hell? Why are you kidding me? This punk. Oh, my god. I am killing you. Get the opposite. Okay. Enough of this. Oh! Screw you! Hell, 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 hell. Oh, come on. Bitch. Damn it. I don't have enough ammo. You could have just put it on the ground and done that. But okay, let's use our hands. Oh.
You perplex me, Captain, but you do not scare me.
That's not good. There we go. Haha! Okay, pick up everything. Oh god. Perfect. Pick up every gun, everything. Pick up everything.
I intend to spare your head, Captain, from my laboratory.
Okay. How do I? Nothing else.
Your cruelty is endless, Captain. All these hard-working men on board that Zeppelin? Men with families? Have you no shame?
Nope.
Behind this blade of evil.
I have absolutely no shame. Absolutely none. He's pretty much gonna shoot me until I'm dead, so I'm just gonna. There we go. Now we're getting
it. Weapon destruction? Is that all you are?
Very good. All right, hold up.
General, before the day is done, I will have you at the end of my blade. and force your surrender.
Hold up. First, we need to look around, grab anything we might have missed. No, alright, doesn't look like we missed anything important. Alright. It's time to see how difficult this is. Wow. Oh god. Ow. Oh, this might turn bad. Marksman, that's nice. I don't actually want the marksman done. I want this one done up, please. Hold on. Also might take a couple tries. I don't know. Ooh. Also, we're gonna wait just a little bit. Throw. First try. Wait. Move, move, move. Run, run, run. Pick that up. Keep moving. Like a boss. Come on. You can do it. You can do it. You can do it. Alright, we need to move.